Ask not what your country can do for you. Ask what you can do for your country.
The demonstration dawns neath the man and horse in bronze. It's by God Andy Jackson swinging his sword, just like the protesters swing their signs from opposing battle lines. And some have come to scream, it's our right to live the dream. Tax the rich to pay our share. But others say, hell no, you must pay for what you owe. It's live from Lafayette Square.
I have a dream. One day, this nation will rise up, live out the true meaning of its dream.
It's a circus of dissent gathered for the main event. A fire-breathing political discord, whose flames are fanned by partisan frauds to keep opposing sides at odds.
We the people tell the government what to do. It doesn't tell us.
So many there condemn the injustice done to them, all because life's unfair. But adversaries shout, that's what living's all about. Life in Lafayette Square. Where homeless heroes of long forgotten wars still stand there, night watch of too many tours. They lost their voice to a thousand yards there, in the circus at Lafayette Square.
When we are successful, and we will be, we have a real chance at this new world order.
We meet here at a moment of testing for Europe and the United States, and for the international order that we have worked for generations to build.
Now the cops have closed the street, there's a dead man on their beat. Sundown in his eyes, a bullet in his ear. He came to protest another foreign war, and found the war was here.